Hey everybody, Light Brawler here once again, and we are back with a new week of streaming and more Kirby in the Forgotten Land. Last time, we actually managed to clear and save all the Waldies in the Bayside area, and today we're actually going to be going towards the Wondaria ruins. And as always, if you have not actually been part of this, past streams are available on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/lightbrawler, where you can subscribe for various past content as well as any streams that you missed. But we're gonna actually be here at Welcome to Wondaria. What wonderful things await at this amusement park? Ducky. Duck. Duck. I'm definitely thinking that these ducks are actually going to be playing a part. Okay, here's the one. Ducky. Duck. I want to make sure that I got like all the ducks and give them up to the mom. All right, little ones. Kind of silly. Yep, we helped the lost ducklings find their mama. So yeah. I wonder what's technically in this box. Box! Maybe I'll need one of the power-ups. Oh, popcorn! So happy that the duckies are back with their mom. Anyways. Oh, fun. One ticket. Okay. Excuse me. I don't like this. I have a feeling I would get hit from this. Yep, that's what I thought. Carrots. Okay, so I can't hop on these rides. Rides are dangerous. Gosh! What is this set of monstrosities? I don't like this. Oh, there's one of the hidden Waldies. One of the first ones. Hammer. Okay. found a door. Let's go. I feel bad that they're waiting in line. Red Burger? Oh. Coaster now. Oh, we get to tilt. Okay. Chocolate bar! Whee! Gordos. Whoa. Ow. 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 Too many Gordos. Oh, well, we got the secret switch to save the, Alright, cool. That's number dose. Okay, out. More rabbits. Ow. Another capsule. No, stop. Oh, another one of the hidden waddledees is here. Alright, that's the third one. We're not gonna talk about that. Sorry, I've just been trying to clear my throat a little bit. No. Oh, Malcolm mode. Oh! Kirby is a water balloon! The platforms. Okay, we just gotta like bring these balloons back to life. So there's four more that we need to do. Ow. Oh, so it stops these. Ah, so it destroys the stuff as well. Ah, there's the hit blast. Oh, more popcorn and a map. Bouncy. Toy hammer blueprint. Okay, cool. Kirby's return to Dreamland to bring you Super Mario Sunshine. Oh, whoa. Oh. Well, we found the last of the hidden Waddlebees. This level done. So what was the one that we're missing? Enjoy the view from top of the rocket. That may be the one area that we didn't go. And we got Waddle Dee. These delightful residents of Planet Popstar landed in the New World before Kirby arrived. Things look grim when wild beasts begin to capture and steal their precious food, but with Kirby's help, they're rebuilding their town and starting over. And a lantern switch. So our next destination is Circuit Speedway. I think that's gonna be the one, before we actually go on, oh, there's another, more, treasure areas. So, we're gonna actually... Let's reunite the duckies. Yeah, I think it's gonna be that one door that I didn't go through. Through the hidden door, but not this door. Oh, it just is the same place. Ow. Maybe it was the rocket that was in the hidden room. I'm probably not good at this. Oh gosh. Oh, okay. I'm just like, what rocket are they talking about? It's... I feel like I'm trying too hard to be, like, 100%. But... There we go, that's where we need to be. Just clear the level. Easy peasy. No way. more water. Died upon me swallow. There we go. All right, now we got that last Weldy, so we don't have to worry about this area anymore. Check out some of these treasure areas. Hammer treasure, which we already are in hammer form. There we go. Close shave. Well, we got another rare stone found, and I think, we're gonna go back to Waddle Dee Town. Actually, no, we get restored when we clear. Needle treasure. We'll do that, just that then. Thank you. I almost hit the time, but oh well, close enough. So we have another restroom, we have 8 on hand. Let's return to Waddle Town, and actually, we could probably upgrade some stuff. Yep, the hammer ability can now be evolved. And we've saved 103 Waddledees. Not bad, not bad. Whoa, is that a toy hammer blueprint? I want to make that! Alright, let's do it. We're gonna bonk people with a toy hammer now. And Kirby's wearing a helmet! Oh god, it's like... It's kinda like It's kind of like the Super Stamper in a Splatoon, kind of. This sucker has been, like, looking at other games. Alright, circuit speed, way we go. Let's start. Probably gonna be in car. Okay, Kirby. Okay, we gotta like beat the record time. No brakes. Avoiding the tar. Nice. Well, we win some flan. Some more money, and we got the hidden Waddledee for having the best time. Oh, we can do a retry. I suppose we could actually stand on this. Hey, no sleeping in the park. No throwing bombs in the park. Alright, what's next? What are we doing next? Bomb Kirby. Little Mushroom Man. Capsule. There's a door there. Oh. Alright, let's go through this door. See what we can do. Ah, we got a bowl. Ladder up here. Ah, oh, we got invincibility candy. Touch. Wait, come back, I wanna touch. 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 Whoa! Beat wild entries to get an invincibility candy. Oh, giant sword! Gigant sword. Nice. Another capsule. This way. Oh, another car challenge. I have to beat this within 50 seconds. Okay, we're in turbo. Squish! Squish! Out of the way! Ah, we didn't make it in time. Dang it. We could probably retry. Let's get a soda. Another capsule. Ah, but we're at the end of the level. Okay, let's try again. I promote shortcuts. Avoiding traffic. Missed it again. Because that's definitely a hidden Waddle Dee. Yeah, I was like, something's telling me I should be going through those boxes, because that's gonna probably give me the best time. There we go. That's what we like to see. And that was the last of the fourth hidden Waddle Dee, so I didn't find the third one. Saved three of the hidden Waddle Dees, we defeated Wild Edge, reached the first race's goal within 20 seconds. Okay. And the other one is hidden. Ranger Kirby, time for some shooting stars to sharp shooting. Pew pew! Hold down the charge button to aim and let go of the sparkling shot flying. Charge it up for bigger blasts. We got Storage Mouth Kirby. Now we can stuff an entire set of lockers into its mouth. Also, hey Sol, welcome aboard. Glad to have you around. We are in Wondaria Ruins, and we are trying to, invasion at the House of Horrors. I didn't get all the Waddle Dees. I got seven of them, which is kind of, disappointing. And there's two more treasure areas to check out. Reach the first race's goal within 20 seconds. And then I don't know where that third hidden Waddle Dee is. I gotta be under 20 seconds. That's unfortunately not the time we're looking for. We'd be under 20. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna get, under 20. I feel like I either have to have an invincibility candy and have the speed, or I don't know. Yeah, this one's really tricky. Like, holy cow. I could probably just go through this without... Okay. Probably just clear all the obstacles. Because, yeah, it does actually... get a little obstructed. Oh, they put the car over there. Cleared all the obstructions, now let us actually see if we can actually be under 20 seconds. Okay, there we go. That's one thing now. Now I gotta find that one Waddle Dee that I couldn't find. Thank you. Ah, there's a hidden thing right here. That's where it was. Alright. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm just gonna do this. Ah, that corner. I gotta get really good, like, a good start. There we go. Alright, well now we got all the Wildies here. There we go. So now we got all the Wildies here. All present and accounted for. Alright, Cutter Treasure. We have to be Cutter Kirby for this. Let us go. Oh, the hole. There's a hole. I didn't see that. Okay, that's how you're supposed to do it. There we go. Just that was a little confusing. But we got it, at least. That's all that matters. Okay, where was the other one? That's right over there. Fire treasure. It's So you gotta be standard fire, Kirby. Oh no! Got it! Another two treasure stones for me. Okay. Invasion at the House of Horrors. Let's go. I've never really been a fan of like haunted houses and stuff like that. Not that I'm scared, just I've never really been into enough. Oh, hi. Chocolate bar. Three hidden snacks. I'll just check back here just in case. Ah, there's a hidden waddle leaf. Nice try. Alright, next up. Next room. Light bulb mouth. Gosh, Kirby, why are you inhaling like so much stuff? Okay. They at least have a higher jump than most other places. Thank you. I want that capsule. Ow. Stop following me. Ow. I found one of the capsules. Okay, there's another room over here. All right, gotcha. That's the second hidden Waddle Dee. Nice. Light bulb back. Oh, this is time. This is time. Alright, got the third hidden Waddle Dee from that. Oh, these are activated by the light. Okay. So I can't have the light on when I do that. Alright, that's the second of the hidden ghost snacks. So I gotta find one more of those and one more of the, I guess I don't need this anymore. Ow. Ow. Trick mirror. Another capsule. We got the third hidden ghost snap. Ah, we found a hidden blueprint. Time crash blueprint. I checked over here. I have to have the soda can. I have 150 cans. Ah, we got the destroy the aliens using vent mouth, and we got the hidden wall date. The only thing we didn't get is clear without touching any ghost quarters. Okay, that so that means I can't just like use the light bulb villain now that I know what I'm doing. The Wondaria Dream Parade's now available. Then we got another, two areas. So clear without touching any ghost squirrels. That means no touching. Alright, let's, head back in. Give this thing some juice. Oh. I need to be a little bit more careful. There we go, we got the capsule. This thing's some juice. I don't know why. I guess Kirby likes peppers. Even though that most people, I don't think, want peppers. Fake. Alright. Keeping on, keeping on. I guess we have no choice but to be on the mound. There we go. Neo Kirby! Ouch! Ooh, careful with those spikes. Jab enemies in place or pick them while rolling around. Nab a whole bunch of them together, then launch them all at once. Pow! A captured Waldy. One of the Waldies being held captive by the fearsome Beast Pack. There are so many out there waiting to be saved. You can almost hear them crying for help. Wah, 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 let me out, let me out. Wait, you hear that too? Oh, one of them must be nearby. Well, we finally got all the bottle bees out of this area. Pipe Mount Treasure Mount. Oh boy. Oh, I think I've done this one already. Okay, crazy. This is the one that gets crazy. Yeah, this is one of the ones that gets really crazy. Oh. Yeah, I've done this one already. I forgot. Yeah, this one I've done already. Bomb Treasure is the one I haven't done. Hit the bomb block. Thank you. to the next area. There we go. I'm not worried about hitting the target times, but as long as I get all these stones, that's actually pretty good. All right, sword treasure. That'll be the next thing that we'll have to upgrade. Slash Wisely rope cutting quiz. Yeah, but I don't have a... Oh, well... I could probably make it, but I'd have to be... Oh, I'm guessing if you get the shard, you stop the wind thing. We still got it. That's all that matters. Alright, the Wondaria Dream Parade. There's 5 hidden Waldies this time. Oh boy, a parade. I'm not ready yet, but it's in the middle of the night. All right. Showtime. Oh, there's a hidden button right here. Ow. Ow. Rain. Got a capsule. Ah, train. More duckies. Oh no. Gotta watch where we're going. Ducky. Thank you. Baby Mill. What? All right. But Kirby's not Babby. Kirby has power. Well, there's one of the hidden wildies. That's the first one of five. Oh boy. Ow. I don't want chopping cutter, I want. Ow, damn. I don't want tomato. Ice cream. Oh, goodness. All right, there's a door over here. That looks useful. Are there any obstructions? There are no obstructions. Ha! An ice cream, got a capsule, and got the Waddle Dee. Nice. In under 3 seconds. Alright. Yeah, I think Tornado Kirby's gonna be like. Tornado Kirby's pretty great right now. Oh, there's a sign. Remove Elfalyn's wanted poster. No. Not allowed. Oh boy. Oh dear. that capsule. Alright, we found another hidden wall, and it looks like we could probably, bust the wall open a little further? Yep, there's a hidden blueprint. Floor tornado? Nice. Oh, I think we're gonna get trampled. Okay, yeah, we're getting trampled. Oh, we did find the hidden Waddle-Dee there. So we saved all five of them. Oh, ow. Got him. So we saved the hidden Waldies, we helped the ducklings, removed the poster, and clear without stepping in mud. We got a treasure chest of chili. Car shop sign. This logo belonged to an auto shop named Holine Custom Autos, part of the Holine Corporation. Holine also sold industrial parts, managed construction, and makes all kinds of stuff, from buildings to streets to amusement park rides. Remember, if it's quality, it's Holine. Or perhaps it was would be more accurate. And we needed 21 Waddle-Dees to get this area unlocked. Danger under the big top. So we can challenge the boss. But we are going, and there's another treasure area. But we are gonna actually do the Dream Parade first before we do anything else. We have to try to clear it without stepping in mud. Ow. All right. Because you can't, like, touch anything with mud. Oh. There we go. So now we cleared without actually stepping into mud. Ah, we got a strong armed beast, Gorimondo. Gorimondo considers the local shopping mall to be his personal territory. As part of the Beast Pack's executive council, he's in charge of capturing wildies and gathering food. He tends to eat all the fruit himself. He just can't help it. This behavior has earned him an earful from his boss more than once. So we got all the Waddledees now saved. We can't do this one because we need to have Fleur Tornado, so we gotta return to Waddledee Town and actually upgrade it. We also can upgrade the sword ability too. As you stare blankly into the item shop, oh yeah, we have like three different abilities now. New stock, I just added the crash ability, enjoy. New stock, I just added the sleep ability. So now we can have Sword Kirby to Gigant Sword, Crash Ability into Time Crash, and Floor Tornado. Alright, let's actually evolve these. Oh, but it's a one-time use. Okay. So Time Crash would actually be like a one-time last-minute resort. Kirby looks like he's ready to play Monster Hunter with this outfit. Jeez, it's big. Yep. Alright, let's also get Floor Tornado since that new treasure area needs to have it. This evolution will allow you to enter the portal for the Floor Tornado in Wondaria Remains. Go try it out. I was like, whoosh. Kirby also has a lot of hair now. Just from that power alone. Swirl and twirl, turn the windmills. Oh, more windmills. Okay, more windmills. Ow. Oh, and we cleared it under the target time. Perfect. So one more rare stone found, and we got that area cleared. Now time for the boss. Danger under the big top. Ranger Kirby, we could do Gene Sorter, we could actually do the bomb. I want to go with the sword. Kirby has a big sword now. Alright, mystery opponent. Lethal Leopard. Claw line. Oh boy. Oh, ow. Ow. Okay, so she has a 3-ring set attack. Oh, that's very hair-raising. Oh. No. Oh, ow. That was close. She was actually a lot trickier than the last ones. Okay, we got the pencil drill blueprint. And we cleared it within a minute 30. So we cleared the stage, cleared within a minute and 30. High hit up clawing with ranger ability. Okay. I bet the other ones are to not take damage, like the rest of them. So we managed to secure 4 of the 7. Oh! Looks like we're headed back to Waddley Town real quick. Oh! Okay, it got expanded. Wildly Town's grown even bigger! Gotcha Machine Volume 2 is now available, an entire new set of figurines to collect. The Colosseum's now open for battle. Fight bosses and rebels you faced in the past to win glorious prizes! Meta Knight! Oh wow, I guess he got caught up in the action too. And now we can upgrade the drill ability as well. But we're not looking so hot. We will buy one Maxim Tomato. Itadakimasu! Okay, it seems like some areas will need 145 and 180. That'll probably be in the next area. Oh, that's a neat tip to know. Let's talk to this Wally. Welcome to the Colosseum's reception area! You can enter tournaments here in Feast of Battle Rush of former bosses. If you make it all the way to the end and come on the reward top, you'll win a special reward! And that's not all, we seem to have an unexpected warrior using our first tournament as training. All the way from Planet Popstar, stuck in this new world like us. That's right, it's Meta Knight! So, are you gonna enter the turn too? Not right this second, though. Let's actually go and upgrade the drill ability too. So pencil drill's the next thing. Yep, we have enough stuff to like get this thing upgraded. Pencil drill. And not as big of a fan, it's like we have an entire pencil sharpener. Let's actually take the ranger ability. Cause we gotta actually use that for... Alright. Well, our next area seems to be in the Winter Wonderland. Winter horns. And the next area is going to be Northeast Frost Street. But we're going to try to actually finish up the Danger Under the Big Top, get the last three Wallys, and then we'll call it. Oh, hey, Daniel Lockhart. Yeah. to keep my distance. Oh, shoot. That's a bit hairy, sir. Also, I hope that your shiny Tyrogue hunt goes well. So the other ones would be, well, the next one is defeat without hovering. Ew. Okay, I can accept the challenge, and I think... So that's one more, just two left, and then I'll have, So I can't, like, hover, I just have to, like, dodge. Dodging's hard. I'm joking, dodging's not hard, you just gotta try. Oh, well, I can't hover, but I can jump. I know I jumped, but I didn't hover, so... I don't know if that counted. Okay, it did count. Yeah, that's what I thought that would be taking no damage. That's the one I think is the trickiest. But let's see. We got that. Yep, that's always the last one. I'm in danger! But free max and tomatoes, so we're not in danger. To redo because I got hit. I don't like redoing stages, but we gotta not get hit. Oh, but I also lost my power. For some reason, you took a liking to Hitmontop, so you want a shiny. Yeah, but you gotta, like, understand that when trying to get a Hitmontop, it's like you have to have certain stats to be, like, balanced out. Because otherwise, you're gonna get either Hitmonlee or Hitmonchan, depending on the stats. That's how it's always been with Tyroak, if you're trying to get Hitmontop in particular. got her into that phase. She's mad. Oh, no. I shouldn't have jumped. I should have just, like... I'm an idiot. I feel like Ranger could work, but I know that Bomb was also potentially viable. I'm stubborn, I'll just stick with Ranger. Alright, let us try again. This is, like, the most frustrating thing, because Kirby is not fast when in this form. And it's just hard to, like, charge and dodge. Like, the first phase is easy, but then once she gets up to the top, it's like, oh. I'll give this a few more tries and then I'm gonna call it. Okay, I'm just gonna avoid and hope. Just keep running the other way. the sand. Oh, I tried to jump. Come on. I hate my headset sometimes because it decides to go off and then I just like, I had it. I freaking had it. I had it. Like, I could get this fight in the bag without taking damage, just, I can't get, like, you know, losing, like, you know, focus. Time to dodge. She went into that. I think I'm just getting a little too frustrated trying to, like, get the last Wondaria. Well, I didn't lose my power up at least, but I need to get this Maxim Tomato. I just need to keep my distance, that's the problem with playing a ranged class, or playing a ranged ability. Alright, time to draw this. Dodge. Okay. save. There we go. Nice. Got it. Jesus. That was not fun. But we got it. So we got the last 1D in the Wondaria Ruins. Finally! Oh man. This is the trickiest boss so far. And now we got all the wild D's in the Wondaria Ruins. Or Wondaria Remains, I should say. So, pretty much, I don't think we have, how many wild D's do we have? 141. So we don't have, enough to get, like, a new area of Wild D Town, but that's gonna actually be it for this stream. We will continue on Saturday, and we will start up on the Winter Horns area. So, and also tomorrow, we will actually continue Final Fantasy X. Well, anyways, thank you all for tuning in. If you actually haven't followed yet, please do so, and it actually really motivates me to actually do a bit more. But I really appreciate you guys that even just lurk to comment, because you're actually the real superstars of any stream. So yeah, tomorrow we will do Final Fantasy X, and then on Saturday we'll have more Kirby. So thank you all for tuning in. This is Light Brawler. I'm hoping that you all have a fantastic time.